Good evening and welcome. We have with us here the beautiful designer Anushree Reddy and her muse Kangana with an outfit as gorgeous as both of you. If you can talk to us about your collection Noora, your inspiration behind it, and your creation Atira.
My collection's called Atira, which means the fragrance of flowers. So I've been inspired basically by pretty flowers, and we've chosen the rose as our main motif, and it's been woven all over Kangana's lehenga, like you can see, intricately. So that's pretty much the thought process behind it, the flowers.
What does it feel like being at Lakme Fashion Week and showcasing your collection here at one of the biggest fashion events for our country?
It always feels amazing. I always love it and look forward to it every single season.
First of all, guys, if I cough and I look like I'm going to die, please excuse me because I've got really bad viral. But I love walking the ramp. And for Anushree, her clothes, and I was telling her that for a while I was doing this warrior film, I've not felt sexy for a while. And today, with the way she's dressed me up and how she's done my hair, I feel really polished and really chic and very sexy at the same time. So I am very happy to be here. I just don't want to spread the cough virus around, but thank you so much for having me, Anushree.
If half of us looked as beautiful as you with a viral, I think we'd be very happy with ourselves. This collaboration came together. How? What was your thought behind having Kangana walk for you?
Yeah, so my collection's very feminine, but it's also strong at the same time, and there was no better person to represent this. Like, she did full justice to it.
Thank you.
Hello. Thank you.
My brand actually always kind of uses a flower in some form of the or the other every season, so I chose the rose this time.
I think a woman is strong overall. I think women are very strong, and that's why they do things which test them emotionally. Strength is not about muscles, and because we are not in the age where, you know, we have to go hunt. So in today's time and age, I think what is your mental strength, what is your emotional strength, that's true strength, you know. So I think women are very strong. I think designers like Anushree, who are reinventing Indians, is my favorite space, because I think Indian as culture, it's so vast, and we have so many diversity and so many styles, but every youth needs to reinvent it. So in that aspect, I feel like what I'm wearing today, something like that, which has the glory of our past, but at the same time, you know, I feel comfortable if I'm on an international platform. You know, I can easily wear it anywhere in the world and still stand out and be in the, you know, in the most international league.
No, so we are going to ask Kangana the last question.
Sorry. So, see, we are very happy with the way film is going, and the kind of love that I'm receiving, I think after Queen, I have not received so much love. So this is a very special film for me and for my team. So I really hope that all of you guys have seen it. If you haven't, then you guys catch it with your family, because this is a family film for children and grandparents and all of that. So please make it a family event.
Ladies and gentlemen, Kangana has other commitments, and so we will have to wrap up a little bit. We will take questions for Anushree, though. No, I'm sorry.
See, the thing is that I am here for...
Sir?
No, aap, see, aapka jo question hai can only be taken for Anushree because I am here for her. So you've got to respect my commitment and you've got to respect the event that we are here for. And I am always going to be available to answer questions. I've never dodged any question in my life. So don't worry about that. Even if you ask me at the airport or kisi kuche mohalle mein bhi pooch loge, I'll answer. But there is a dignity to a platform. We should not sort of, you know, divert ourselves from there. So if you have a question for Anushree, please come up for it.
Yes.
The embroidery is hand embroidered or... how have you...
It's completely hand-embroidered. It's Zardozi. I come from Hyderabad, so that's a big specialty there. It took about 10 karigars, almost 395 hours to hand-embroider the whole thing. It's okay. Full Zardozi, old-world charm lehenga.
Your color palette also differ. Like, you know, you had darker tones and you went into lighter tones,
yes,
which Kangana is wearing right now. So what made you decide the
It was nice to introduce an element of surprise also. Okay. So that's something that I wanted to do. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Solo. Take solo.
Thank you.
Hold up, center. Hey, me, uthu baitha hai.
Uth jao, uth.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye.
Thank you, ma'am.